In this video, we are going to create an environment for our new trading account to actually use it for automated trading. I have set up my account in the last video and it's connected to this instance of the MetaTrader 5, which is running on a virtual private server. And before we can start, we just need to adjust a few settings. First, let's open the toolbox. Here we can see that the deposit was made. The history is empty so far. The only thing we see is that we made a deposit on January the 2nd, 2024. So this is a fresh demo account. So far, it's not enabled for automated trading. I would now like to download the system. So let's open the link for the system download, which you can find below the description on the YouTube channel. Here it is. And we need to download it into the MetaTrader 5 MQL5 experts folder, which can be a very different location for you if you use Windows. Now let's save that. And to locate that folder on your system, you just need to click on File, Open Data Folder. And there you should find an MQL5 folder, and inside of that folder there is an experts folder, which is the one we need to use. Here is my zip file. I need to extract the zip file, so let's do that. And if everything went well, you can now click on Expert Advisors and click on Refresh. And here is our system. Now let's check if it's actually recognized by this account, because some brokers have problems to properly support the MQL5 recognition for demo accounts. We need to click on Tools and Options. I don't need any news, so I disable that. Let's click on the Trade tab here and make sure that you set the volume to something that is very low, so you don't accidentally open a big trade. And on the Expert Advisors tab, I want to allow algorithmic trading. I remove the check marks for the first two options here. So that's it for now. Let's click on OK. And I will drag the robot trading system onto my chart and click OK. And we see I have a license problem here. So as I expected, the account type is not properly recognized as a demo account, so we need to go with a MetaQuotes account. I think this one is outdated. Yes, it says that I can't connect to my account, so I have to set up a new one. But in this video, you have learned how to download and activate the robot trading system. I say thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.